when fountain pens would break and spill all over. The ink-stained masses cried out for a hero. So in stepped one Hungarian to invent the ballpoint pen. We dedicate this song to Laszlo Miro.
Point your toes down to the floor. Stand up straight like a matador. Jump in place, then do it some more. Do the ballpoint. Roll your ankles to and fro. Wiggle all cursive as you go. Now dodge your eyes and don't be slow. Do the ballpoint. Do the ballpoint pen.
Do the ballpoint pen.
And do it again.
And do it again. And do it again.
Dance till you run out of oxygen. Do the ballpoint.
This incredible development of space-age technology has hundreds of uses around the home and offices.
Push your head up and down. Scratch down low with a clicking sound. No pocket protectors to be found.
Do the ballpoint.
Click your head back up, time to shine. Spin around twice, feeling fine. Glide on the floor in a nice straight line.
Do the ballpoint.
Do the ballpoint pen. Then do it again. Dance till you run out of oxygen. Do the ballpoint. Do the ballpoint.
And when I write you a letter, my dear, the ink of my heart will never skid. Equals me.
Do the ballpoint.
Yeah. All right, whip out your ballpoint. That's right, click those pens. Oh yeah, that's nice. Long lasting, but also disposable. Crisp, clean lines, baby, no mess. Oh, I wanna write me a letter.
Oops, looks like you broke a spring. Sit down and replace that thing. Then back on the floor and you're the king. Doing the ballpoint. Dance it all night, what a thrill. Knowing that your ink will never spill. You can't dry out, so you can't stand still. Do the ballpoint. Do the ballpoint pen.
Do the ballpoint pen.
And do it again.
And do it again.
Dance till you run out of oxygen. Doing the ballpoint. Do the ballpoint pen.
Then do it again.
Dance till you run out of oxygen. Doing the ballpoint. Do the ballpoint.
I got him a matching pencil too.